everybody. Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, my Lord. Y'all is just got to be in the way, huh?
Hey, Mom.
So, I'm up. It's extra early. It's Saturday. Hold on. I'm up. It's Saturday. As you can see, I'm still able to lash it up, though. Oh. It's early. Let me see what time it is. It is 9:12. I'm about to get up and start cleaning my living room. I noticed lately I've been letting my kids clean up. And it's just not getting what I want done. So, as much as I do need their help, I'm just going to do it myself. Because one thing I don't like... Azalea. Excuse me, I'm talking. I don't like to keep repeating myself. I don't like to just... And I'm going to be stress-free this pregnancy. So, when I have to start doing things, I'll just start taking things. So, move. When you can't do what you're supposed to do, then you'll be missing out on some stuff. Today, I was supposed to take the kids to Fairyland. I'm very disappointed.
Hi, Mimi.
Excuse me.
Mom.
Can you go in your room and help Atari clean it up? Please. Go.
Mom.
Bye. Thank you. I was supposed to take the kids to Fairyland, but I'm not because my kitchen sink has got clogged up. And I have to wait for the plumber to cut. And he should be here by 12. Well, they said 12. He was supposed to be here yesterday. And then... And he'll be here today. So we're praying and we hoping that the man do come because I can't go another day without my sink. Like, I need my sink. So I'm going to start cleaning. I'm going to get my living room together. Last night I was braiding hair. To get ready to go to Fairyland. Like, I was really going to go. And then my husband decided he needed me here to be here for the plumber. When I tell you, it's always something. But that's life. I'm not tripping. It's a nice day outside. The kids can go and ride their bikes. I don't know why I want to bring out the grill. Probably throw some burgers. It all depends on how I feel after I get through cleaning. Because even after the plumber leave, I have to clean my kitchen after the plumber leave. Because the plumbers are so nasty. They touch everything. And they don't even have to. It'd be stuff that it'd be like, why did you even touch that? Why did you move it? Why are you, like, why? So, and then it is good that I am staying because... I stand there and watch the plumber like a hawk. Like, I got to know everything you touch so I can wipe it down, clean it real good. You know, make sure you're not just being reckless using my dish towels. Like, I have to, because I might forget, you know, it's always something that's forgot behind. And then they just pick it up and use it. And they'd be like, why would you do that? Why? But Akilah is so funny. She think, no. She's trying to fight. Oh, thank you. Now she's trying to be nice. She like them Sour Patch Kids. Sour than sweet. But, Keela, is just a mess herself. She, been doing a whole bunch. As much as I've been trying to keep her away from Cocoa Melon, my baby then found Cocoa Melon. Listen to her. No. You stopped the recording. Keela. Okay. Yeah, because I need to, my baby, need to change her shirt. So I'm going to get her. Oh, God. Do I got a boogie in my house? But I'm finna get up. I'm finna first change Keela's shirt. And then, get to cleaning. That's well needed. Especially in my living room, because after I braided hair, I just got up and, that's Kilo on my other phone. I just got up and just went to bed because me and Kilo fell asleep on the couch. Okay. Let's start this day. Let's get something done. Let's get something started. Plus, I had went to Walmart after I left my doctor's appointment yesterday. I always got to go to Walmart because I got to go back today. And I got some more cleaning. Well, no, actually, I didn't. I just got some more, some laundry stuff. But when I went to Smart and Final, and I think I said this in the, but I wish I would have did a haul on that. Because instead of going to Costco, I went to Smart and Final. And it's certain things that I like better than at Costco. Like, you know, they plates, they bowls. I like that. A lot more sturdier. Because a lot of things at Smart and Final is Smart and Final brand. But a lot of it, you know, is other brands. But when it comes to, like, the garbage bags, I think I got, I don't even know. It's more than 200 bags for, like, $10. I was so excited. I had got some Gain. They was having a sale, actually. Gain at Smart and Final was $15.99. But it was on sale, and I got it for $12.99. Girl, but I was so mad. You can only get one. So I said, I need to go back before that sale is up and go get another one. Because that ain't right. I should be able to get as many as I can. And then, all-purpose cleaning. You notice I normally go to Walmart for my all-purpose cleaner. But Smart and Final had my Mr. Clean. The big, because, you know, Walmart only got the normal size. But they had the big ones. And it had the Downy Unstoppables. It had my other flavor that I normally get. It's like a greenish one. Oh, my God. I was so excited. I think it was like $8. Oh, my God. I was like, oh, yeah. So, I got like three things of that. They had spoons and forks. I think it was like 500 in a box. You know, normally when I get spoons and forks, I forget, but I think it's like 200. But this one is like 500 in a box. And I think it was like $8. I normally at Costco for 200. I think I spent, Lord, $12, $13. You know? I don't like the way they sell their pans. You gotta buy them individually. When at Costco, you can get them in a pack. So it's certain things, but I noticed like the other things I can go to Walmart and get it. And then you know, I got my Walmart employee discount card that I can use too. So because I didn't quit Walmart. I just took a leave of absence. I just took it earlier than most people would. You know, when people need to work, they'll probably wait longer into their pregnancy. Like 8 months. This boy, Joe. Alex, get off my couch. But I'm going to take it as soon as I need to. So I still got my discount card that I use when I'm at that I use for Walmart. So certain little things I picked up from Walmart, like soap, and I had to get some soap. I had to get some hand sanitizer. I needed to get toothpaste. Certain little things like that I needed to get, that I just went and got that from Walmart. Toilet bowl cleaner, because that toilet bowl cleaner was so expensive at Smart and Final. And then for two of them, it was like same price as Walmart. And I was like, well, I can get that at Walmart and then use my discount to get it even a little bit more cheaper. So, you know me. And then, so I left, after my dad's apartment, I went to Home Depot. Oh, I'm so tired. My husband wanted some sticks for his, he needed some sticks to build a perch for his, my husband is, he, like to take the birds in our room, so he got, he builds a perch to go in the room outside the cage. So that's what he did. He needed some sticks for that. And so I went to Home Depot for that. And then I went to Walmart. And then we came on home. And I was still exhausted. But I got some hair braided. I did braid some hair. And then I just was like, once I got into bed, then my husband was like, you know, I need you to be here for the plumber. Because I need you to be, you know. He know how I'm watching like a hawk. And I was just like, okay, but I planned on taking the kids to Fairyland. But that wasn't something he knew. Like, I don't think I even discussed that with him. I think I might have brought it up. So I had went to Walmart yesterday and picked up all the little treats and everything. So I just was like, and plus I was meeting up with somebody too. That's what made it even more worse. I'm like, oh my God, I had plans to meet this girl for the first time with her child. And we was going. So I was just like, forget it. You know, life's happy. So, give her her thing. Give her her wagon. Well, you take your little dirty bunny, but that's her wagon. And so, Azalea got a problem with trying to share, but she don't understand. One thing was hers, but both things wasn't hers. So, you can take your little bear, but Akilah want her wagon. And actually, Key didn't even want the wagon. It was a rubber band in the wagon that she wanted with her silly self. So, yeah, I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna go here and go get Keela a new, a clean shirt. Hopefully, they emptied the washer and dryer because I'm washing their clothes. I put it in the washing machine, start the washing machine. But I don't take it out. If you want something not dry or hung up or whatever, that's y'all clothes. You do it. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. See, you was doing good until you did the app. Okay, so let me get. I don't even know how that's going still. So let me just get on up and get started, start cleaning everything. Because Akilah gonna keep on picking up stuff. So let me just get on up and start cleaning.
Like Aaliyah looking bad on a boat. I'm on a boat. Giant shit, but my baby call me gold. He call me gold. You bitches wanna start and losing hope. Losing hope. Tryna tear down the next bitch with a coat. They mad that he want me to. Make come quick, tryna fight her. And you know I look good when I. Mirror, mirror, who's the baddest kid? And mad that he want me to. Man come quick, try to fight it. And you know I look good when I. Mirror, mirror, who's the baddest, can't deny it. Yo. I'm a straight rider, you can't deny it. No, you wanna fuck with me.
No, you wanna fuck with me.
Fuck with the bosses, fuck with bad bitches. Only thing that's on my team.
Only thing that's on my team.
I'm a straight rider, you can't deny it. No, you wanna fuck with me.
No, you wanna fuck with me.
Fuck with the bosses, fuck with bad bitches. Only thing that's on my team.
Only thing that's on my team. We love when I. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Like a god the way he falling to his knees. He know he blessed, he ain't gotta wait to sneeze. Daddy's girl the way I'm getting this and needs. Mama boy the way he on the double D. He love when I then come quick tryna fight it. And you know I look good when I mirror, mirror, who's the baddest, can't deny it. He love when I make them quick, tryna fight it. And you know I look good when I mirror, mirror, who's the baddest, can't deny it. I'm a straight rider, you can't deny it. No, you wanna fuck with me. No, you wanna fuck with me. Fuck with the bosses, fuck with bad bitches. Only thing that's on my team.
Only thing that's on my team.
I'm a straight rider, you can't deny it. No, you wanna fuck with me.
No, you wanna fuck with me.
Fuck with the bosses, fuck with bad bitches. Only thing that's on my team.
Only thing that's on my team. Yeah. No, you wanna fuck with me. Yeah. No, you wanna fuck with me.
You're right here in my face. Mm. John, what's the same, baby? I don't post you on the ground or the fans waiting. That's the problem, no. I know the fame crazy. Made my mind about the pain, and you can't change it. Say I come up on these beats, get a damn paper. Only see twice a week, everything changing. The blue messages you send me on red lately. Why I'm so complicated, down this lane. I'm just trying to find a way to find you, baby. You ain't gotta hide the way you cry for days. It's like my nights are crazy. I don't give you hoes no time of day no more. We ain't got no time to wait no more. We ain't got the time to fake no more. You ain't had to try to take my soul, trying to take control.
I can see you got feelings, you ain't showing. Make believe that you don't need your emotions inside on me. Always living in the morning before I speak. What's love got to do with you?
I can see you got feelings, you ain't showing. Make believe that you don't need your emotions.